You know, Child Help really tackles the children that the United States has cast off and said these children are unadoptable. And you know, unadoptable is unacceptable. And they've said that these children will never ever be able to function in society again. And yet they say love can heal all things, and it does. And so I'm just so passionate about the work they do.
It's just love personified, and this is exactly what these children need. These children have suffered the worst than anyone through the pandemic. Remember that child abuse is up 46% this year.
Watching some of the kids be healed and see the smiles on their faces when you go to the village and you see they came in hurting, wounded, like in a battle, and they come out with a smile on their face. It warms my heart to know that we can do that for them.
Of people just like this that are here tonight that we've been able to do it.
And we haven't done it alone, but we have great volunteers, wonderful staff, and we're just so proud of everyone who's connected with Child Help and all of our supporters. We love them and appreciate them with all our hearts.
And last night at the Founders Dinner, we got to hear Sarah and Yvonne talk. And I, you know, there's always amazing speakers, always amazing talent, but there's no better people to hear the mission than from them. And every time they speak, I feel moved, I feel more inspired.
In spite of the ache, I will rise 1,000 times again.